For art enthusiast, artist Wim Pei displayed over 40 paintings of his masterpiece at Baitano Gallery in Yangon. Most of his art are contemporary and abstract paintings. Jung Ge Zin Woo takes a closer look at the event.
The solo art exhibition of artist Wim Pei is being held at Baitano Art Gallery in Yangon. The show displays a wide variety of paintings, such as contemporary arts, people, landscape, and sceneries.
I have a lot of inspiration, you know, from all around. Sometimes it's not materialistic. Mostly it's abstract and spiritual. There's a lot of variations, you know, from very simple messages to social and economic and political as well. I'm very happy for the young Burmese artists. Compared to our younger ages, we just don't have that sort of opportunity. Now, I'm very happy for the present situation.
Our lovers and enthusiasts visited the gallery and give their comments on the paintings.
I think this show is quite exceptional, particularly to bring in an artist from the USA and to have him here. And the fact he's homegrown, he's coming back here to show his work, quite exceptional.
Since I started drawing, I was interested in Xia Wenpei's paintings. I practiced by looking at his old paintings. I like his paintings because I can learn many things in them.
Around 45 paintings are being displayed at the show, which is going to be held from 1st to 15th of March. I'm Jung Ge Zin Woo, reporting for Myanmar International Television.